So in question number 10, a company packages its milk powder in cylindrical container whose base has a diameter 14 and height is 20. So diameter is 14 centimeter. So can I say radius is 7 centimeter? Height is 20 centimeter. Company places a label around the surface, just like Coca-Cola, isn't it? Any other bottle, they place the label. If the label is placed 2 centimeter from top and bottom, that means they are keeping some margin over here. So they can change the sentence in this way also. The label is placed by keeping the margin of 2 centimeter from top and bottom. So they are asking what is the area of the label. What is the shape of the label when it is placed on the container, Aaron?
Could you repeat? I didn't hear the last one.
What is the shape of the label when it is placed? So
I think it should be circular, the label.
Circular?
No, wait. The label is normally rectangular. If it's on
label is rectangular, I'm saying when the label is placed on the cylinder, what is the shape of the label?
So it's like a, so I don't know how to, what the word, I forgot the word. It's like a curved, kind of.
I think label is in the shape of the object.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it's cylindrical.
Then what is the shape of the label?
So I'm not understanding.
If I paste a label, a paper, on a Coca-Cola bottle,
what
will be the shape of that paper?
So it like wraps all around the Coca-Cola.
Yes.
So it should be cylindrical.
It should be cylindrical. So here also, the label is in the shape of a cylindrical. So actually, I'm not worried about the container itself. Container is bigger. I'm more worried about the label. So I'm going to talk about label only. So whatever was the breadth or radius is the same. And height is same. So what should I calculate over here? Yes, Anna, what should I calculate?
The lateral surface area.
It is called curved surface area. Okay.
Oh, sorry. Yeah.
This part will not be covered. Why? Because it is around the bottle. Bottle will come from here. We cannot keep any paper over here. So CSA, I think we have just discussed just now what is the formula in the previous question, 2 pi RH. I'll just substitute the value, 22 by 7. Radius is 7, height is 20, 7 getting cancelled. 2 into 4, 88, 0 centimeter square is the answer. Yes, is my answer correct? No, I don't think so. Sorry, I made a mistake. The height of the container was 20. Okay, less than 1 minute is left for this particular video. If it gets cancelled, I'll send you another link. So height of the container was 20, the full height. So I'll just subtract 4. It will be 16. Okay. So just multiply this thing, 44 into 16, that will be the answer. Can anyone, Sana, what is the answer?
It's a 704.
704 centimeters square. Aaron, is this thing clear?
Yes, I understand.
Okay.